All right, this is Mark Weens with migrationology.com. I'm at Koko Head Crater. This is a hike, goes straight up the side of this mountain. This is the trail. I think there's something like 1,080 steps all the way to the top. And it's a former, you can see the train track going all the way up. It's a former cable car kind of trail that used to bring supplies to the top where there's a military bunker. So we're gonna head to the top of this thing, and I hope all the food I've been eating doesn't come back and come out.
No.
Okay, so we're gonna trek up this. All right, we're about halfway up, and this is a bridge you gotta pass.
Our time. What was yours?
So it took about 20 minutes to get to the top of Koko.